Good morning to everybody. Let us start the next part of the female reproductive system. That means that is called as the fallopian tube. It is also called as the oviduct. Dekho, very close to the uterus. ସେଇଟା କହୁଛି ଭେରି କ୍ଲୋଜ୍ ଟୁ ଦି ହେଲା ଓଭାରୀ ଓଭାରୀ କୋଉଠି ଥିବ ନା ଏଇ ଜାଗାରେ ଥିବେ ଏଇଟା ହଉଛି ଦିସ୍ ଇଜ୍ କଲ୍ଡ ଏଜ୍ ଦି ଓଭାରୀ ଏଇଟା କୁହାଯିବ ଦେଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଓଭାରୀ ଓଭାରରୁ ବାହାରିବ ଦେଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଓଭମ୍ ଓଭାରରୁ ରିଲିଜ ହବ କ'ଣ ତଳକୁ କରିଦେବା ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଓଭମ୍ ଦିସ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଦି ଓଭାରିଆନ୍ ଲିଗାମେଣ୍ଟସ୍ ଯେଉଁଟା ଲାଗିଛି ଦିସ୍ ଇଜ୍ କଲ୍ ଏଜ୍ ଦି ଓଭାରିଆନ୍ ଲିଗାମେଣ୍ଟସ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ମେଜୋଭେରିୟମ୍ସ ନାଇଁ ତାହେଲେ ବର୍ତ୍ତମାନ ଦେଖିବା ଫଲୋପିଆନ୍ ଟ୍ୟୁବ୍ ଭେରି କ୍ଲୋଜ୍ ଟୁ ଓଭାରୀ ଓଭାରୀକି ଭେରି କ୍ଲୋଜ୍ ଏ ଲଙ୍ଗ୍ ସ୍ଲେଣ୍ଡର ନିୟର୍ ଆବାଉଟ୍ 12 cm ଲଙ୍ଗ୍ ट्यूबुलर स्ट्रक्चर अटैच टू दि अपर पार्ट ऑफ दि अपर पार्ट ऑफ दि यूटेरस दैट इज अटैच टू दि अपर पार्ट ऑफ दि यूटेरस से 12 cm लंग हला and attached to the upper part of the uterus. This is the uterus, upper part of the uterus. It is divided into three parts. It is divided into three parts. Kon kon parts roichi? Na, this is called ampulla. This is called infundibulum. And this is called isthmus. This is called isthmus. Dekho, the proximal end is a funnel like structure by eta tume koi paribo. This is called as the ଏଇଟାକୁ କୁହାଯାଏ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ କଲ୍ଡ ଇନଫାଣ୍ଡିବୁଲମ୍ ଏଇଟା ଗୋଟେ ଫନେଲ୍ସ ଭଳିଆ ଏମିତିଆ ଥିବ ତା ଆଙ୍ଗୁଳରେ ଏମିତିଆ ଫିଙ୍ଗର୍ସ ଭଳିଆ ରିଙ୍ଗ ସବୁ ଥିବ ଯେଉଁଟା ଏଇଟା ଫିଙ୍ଗର୍ସ ଭଳିଆ ରିଙ୍ଗ ଦିସ୍ ଇଜ୍ କଲ୍ଡ ଏଜ୍ ଦି ଫିମ୍ବ୍ରି ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ କଲ୍ଡ ଏଜ୍ ଦି ଫିମ୍ବ୍ରି ବୁଝିଲ ନା ଫିଙ୍ଗର୍ ଲାଇଫ୍ ପ୍ରୋଜେକ୍ସନ୍ ଏବଂ ତା ମଝିରେ ଆଉ ଗୋଟେ ଥିବ ଏଇଟା ହେଉଛି ଦିସ୍ ଇଜ୍ କଲ୍ଡ ଅଷ୍ଟିଆ ଏଇଟା କ'ଣ କହିବା ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ କଲ୍ଡ ଅଷ୍ଟିଆ ଚିତ୍ର କାଟୁଛ ନାହିଁ ହେଲା ଦେଖ ଏ ପ୍ରକ୍ସିମାଲ ଏଣ୍ଡ ଦେର୍ ଇଜ୍ ଏ ଫନେଲ୍ ଲାଇକ୍ ଷ୍ଟ୍ରକ୍ଚର୍ ଦେଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ କଲ୍ଡ ଇନଫାଣ୍ଡିବୁଲମ୍ ଏଇଟା ହେଉଛି ଗୋଟେ ଇନଫାଣ୍ଡିବୁଲମ୍ ପୁରାଟା ଫନେଲ୍ସ ଭଳିଆ ତା ମଝିରେ ଗୋଟେ କଣା ଭଳିଆ ରହିଛି ଗୋଟେ ସେଇଟା କୁହାଯାଏ ଦେଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ କଲ୍ଡ ଏଜ୍ ଦି ଅଷ୍ଟିଆ ବା ଦେଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ କଲ୍ଡ ଏଜ୍ ଦି ଅଷ୍ଟିୟମ୍ ଯାହା ତୁମେ କହିପାରିବ ଅଷ୍ଟିଆ ବା ଅଷ୍ଟିୟମ୍ ଅଷ୍ଟିୟମ୍ ଲୋକ ହେଲା ଏବଂ ଏଇ ଯେଉଁ ଫିଙ୍ଗର୍ ଲାଇକ୍ ପ୍ରୋଜେକ୍ସନ୍ସ ରହିଛି ଦେଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ କଲ୍ଡ ଏଜ୍ ଦି ଫିମ୍ବ୍ରି ସେଇଟା କୁହାଯାଏ ଦେଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ କଲ୍ଡ ଏଜ୍ ଦି ଫିମ୍ବ୍ରି ଦେନ୍ ଦି ନେକ୍ସଟ ପାର୍ଟ ଦିସ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଦ ହ୍ୱାଇଟ୍ ସ୍ୱେଲନ୍ ପାର୍ଟ ଦେଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ କଲ୍ଡ ଏଜ୍ ଦି ଏମ୍ପୋଲା ପାର୍ଟ ଦେଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ କଲ୍ଡ ଏଜ୍ ଦି ଏମ୍ପୋଲା ପାର୍ଟ ଏଣ୍ଡ ଦେର୍ ଇଜ୍ ଏ ନେରୋ ପାର୍ଟ ହ୍ୱିଚ୍ ଆଟାଚ୍ ଟୁ ଦି ୟୁଟ୍ରସ୍ ୱାଲ୍ ଦେଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ କଲ୍ଡ ଏଜ୍ ଦି ଇସ୍ଥମସ୍ ସେଇଟା କ'ଣ କୁହାଯିବ ଇସ୍ଥମସ୍ है ना लिखा इट इज डिवाइडेड इनटू थ्री पार्ट्स इनफंडिबुलम एम्पुला इस्थामस इट इज डिवाइडेड इनटू थ्री पार्ट्स दैट इज एम्पुला है ना आउ इस्थामस फर्स्ट देखा इनफंडिबुलम्स इनफंडिबुलम्स देखो इनफंडिबुलम्स इज ए फनेल लाइक स्ट्रक्चर हैविंग ए पोर इन द सेंटर कॉल्ड ऑस्टियम दैट इज कॉल्ड ऑस्टियम लेकिन अलग फनेल लाइक स्ट्रक्चर कॉल्ड इनफंडिबुलम व्हिच इज ए ओपनिंग ए हैविंग ए पोर इन द सेंटर्स बा ओपनिंग इन द सेंटर्स दैट इज कॉल्ड द ऑस्टियम ऑस्टियम इज सराउंडेड बाय ऑस्टियम इज सराउंडेड बाय बाय फिंगर लाइक लाइक स्ट्रक्चर दैट इज कॉल्ड फिम्ब्री दैट इज कॉल्ड द फिम्ब्री ऑस्टियो लाइक स्ट्रक्चर दैट इज कॉल्ड द फिम्ब्री एफ आई एम पी आर ए आई आई ए फिम्ब्री है तापरे कौन कौन ची The widen part of the oviduct is called ampulla. That is called ampulla. Joda hochi a wide middle parts. Emoji parta, tike wide parta. ସେଇଟା କୁହାଯିବ ଏମ୍ପୋଲା ଏମ୍ପୋଲା ଇଜ୍ ଭେରି ଇମ୍ପୋର୍ଟାଣ୍ଟ ଦୁଇ ବର୍ଷ ତଳେ ଏଠୁ କ୍ୱେଶ୍ଚନ୍ ଆସିଛି ଏମ୍ପୋଲା ଇଜ୍ ଦ ସାଇଟ୍ ଫର୍ ଫର୍ଟିଲାଇଜେସନ୍ ଏମ୍ପୋଲା ଇଜ୍ ଦ ସାଇଟ୍ ଫର୍ ଫର୍ଟିଲାଇଜେସନ୍ ଦେଟ୍ ମିନ୍ସ Union of male gametes, union of male gametes union of male gametes and female gametes ସେଇ ଜାଗାରେ ମେଲ୍ ଗ୍ୟାମେଟ୍ସ ୟୁନାଇଟେଡ୍ ୱିଥ୍ ଦି ଫିମେଲ୍ ଗ୍ୟାମେଟ୍ସ କେଉଁ ଜାଗାରେ ଏମ୍ପୋଲା ବହୁତ ସମୟରେ ପରୀକ୍ଷାରେ ପଡ଼ିଛି ଦେଶ ଇଜ୍ ଦ ସାଇଟ୍ ଫର୍ ଦି ଫର୍ଟିଲାଇଜେସନ୍ ଯଦି ଫଲୋପିଆନ୍ ଷ୍ଟ୍ୟୁ ଥିବ ଫଲୋପିଆନ୍ ଷ୍ଟ୍ୟୁ ଲେଖିବ ଯଦି ପର୍ଟିକୁଲାର ଲେଖିବାକୁ ପଡ଼ିବ ଦେଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଦି ଏମ୍ପୋଲା ପାର୍ଟ ଅଫ୍ ଦି ଫଲୋପିଆନ୍ ଷ୍ଟ୍ୟୁ ଦେଖିବ ତୁମେ ଟେଷ୍ଟ ପର ଆସୁ ପଡ଼ିଛି ହେଲା ଦେର୍ ଇଜ୍ ଏ ନେରୋ ପାର୍ଟ ଲାଷ୍ଟ ପାର୍ଟ ଲାଷ୍ଟ narrow part of the oviduct is called isthmus which connect with the uterus which connect the uterus What is the function of the fallopian tube? Fallopian tube convey the convey the female gametes hala fallopian tube kon kore is convey the female gametes hala kouti na from the ovary to uterus is also it is also site for fertilization it is also site for fertilization एठी मध्य कौन होची ना fertilization होची किंतु पर्टिकुलर एम्पुला पार्ट रे फर्टिलाइजेशन हुए दैट मींस ओवरी रिलीज द ओवम दैट प्रोसेस इज कॉल्ड ओव्यूलेशन से प्रोसेस को कोन कहा जाए ओव्यूलेशन आफ्टर ओव्यूलेशन जतबेले एटा ओव्यूलेशन होउची द ओवम इज पिकअप्ड बाय द फनल शेप्ड इनफंडिबुलम ड्यू टू द प्रेजेंस ऑफ ए फिम्ब्री लाइक ए ई फिम्ब्री लाइक हला दैट इज ए इनफंडिबुलम इज ए फनल शेप हैविंग ए सम फिंगर लाइक फिम्ब्री एंड ए सेंट्रल पोर लाइक स्ट्रक्चर बाय ओपनिंग दैट इज कॉल्ड द ऑस्टियम थ्रू द ऑस्टियम ओवम इज एंटर्स इनटू द फलोपियन ट्यूब एंड वेट इन एम्पोला फॉर द फर्दर फर्टिलाइजेशन एक्चुअली फर्टिलाइजेशन दैट टेक्स प्लेस इन एम्पोला हला फॉर फर्टिलाइजेशन स्पर्म एंटर्स टू द यूट्रस एंड एंटर थ्रू द फलोपियन ट्यूब एंड रिचेस हियर एक्चुअली इट इज द साइट फॉर फर्टिलाइजेशन इट इज द साइट फॉर फर्टिलाइजेशन एंड आफ्टर फर्टिलाइजेशन इट फॉर्म द जायगॉट it form that is called zygote then zygote divides and redivides hala and form a multicellular embryo hala which then moves towards the uterus then bartan padiba hala fallopian tube very close to the ovary there is a long tubular structure near about 12 cm in length That is called as the fallopian tube, or otherwise, it is called as the oviduct. Actually, the oviduct that consists of three parts: infundibulum, ampulla, and that is called isthmus. Right? There is a in anterior regions there is a funnel-shaped structure which is called infundibulum, and have a opening have a pore like structure that is called as the ostium around the ostium there is a finger like projection that is called fimbri actually ostium receives or pick up the ovum released from the ovary and the funnel shaped structures along with the fimbri that helps to pick up the ovums towards the fallopian tubes the middle part that is the widened parts that is called as the ampulla actually ampulla is the site for fertilization that means union of the male and female gametes then a narrow part that is called as the isthmus that connected with the upper part of the uterus so that it the entire what is the function of the entire fallopian tube it convey the ovum from ovary to the uterus and it also responsible for by it also the site for actually fertilization of the ovum at the ampulla hala place After fertilization, it forms the zygote. Then zygote divides, redivides to form a multicellular structure that is called as the morula, and that morula moves towards the uterus where it plays inside the uterus. Tapre asiba uterus. Lekham, it is a hollow pear-shaped uterus. It is a hollow pear-shaped muscular organ present between urinary bladders, present in between urinary bladder and rectum. Urinary bladder and rectum. Like, it is a hollow, pear-shaped muscular organ present in between the urinary bladders and that is rectums. Kon hochi na the upper dome, it is divided into three parts. Kon hochi na upper, it is divided into three parts. Alai eita hochi fundus region. एटा होची बॉडी रीजियंस, एटा होची सर्विक्स रीजियंस, एटा होची सर्विक्स रीजियंस. ट्यूब ओपन्स मिडिल ब्रॉड पार्ट दैट इज बॉडी एंड इनर दैट इज कॉल्ड द सर्विक्स रीजियंस. तल से कौन कहूची ना अपर डोम सेट दैट इज कॉल्ड द फंडस. हमें देखिवा डिवाइडेड इन थ्री पार्ट्स, फंडस, बॉडी एंड सर्विक्स रीजन. तीन टा पार्ट्स ता देर देखा कौन कौन देखा फास्ट देखिबा फंडस. देखो फंडस टा कौन होची, फंडस टा होची दैट इज अपर डोम शेप्ड structure from which the isthmus connected, from which the isthmus connected, the upper dome shaped structures, hala, from which the isthmus of fallopian tube, it will write here isthmus of fallopian tube connected. Isthmus of fallopian tube open. Open. Fallopian tube open. Tab lekhiwa. Hala, tubes are open. Middle broad part that is called as the body. Body. It is the middle broad part of the uterus. Body part of the uterus. Second, third hochi, hala, the last narrow part. Eita hochi cervix. The last cervix. Last narrow part of the uterus, which leads into vagina, which leads into the vagina. आउ कौन रही ची? देखो ना तीन डा पार्ट. अपर पार्ट कौन आला? फंडस. मिडिल पार्ट कौन आला? बॉडी. लास्ट पार्ट कौन आला? सर्विक. दैट सर्विक्स ओपन्स इनटू द वजीना रीजन. तब रसे कोची थी यूट्राइन वॉल इज थिक. इट कंसिस्ट ऑफ थ्री लेयर्स एंडोमेट्रियम मायोमेट्रियम एंड पेरिटोनियल पेरिटोनियम. हला तीनटा लेयर रो तेरी देखो ये जो आम लिभे दबा देख ये लिभे दबा आम देखा कौन कौन देखा ये चित्र भी बहरे अच्छे तुम्हें देखु मायोमेट्रियम एंडोमेट्रियम एंड पेरिटोनियम दीटा दे गोटे दे देख तीन टा लेबलिंग करवा यहीटा हूँ सब इम्पोर्टेंट पार्ट दैट इज कॉल्ड द एंडोमेट्रियम तापूर्व रही मायोमेट्रियम पूरा रही पेरिटोनियम बहुत जगार एपिमेट्रियम्स भी लिखाई बहुत जगह कौन लिखाई दैट इज कॉल्ड दि एपिमेट्रियम है ना देख तीन टा लेयर्स भाग कराई सब फंक्शनल लेयर्स जोटा कह The wall of the uterus is highly muscular. The wall of the uterus is highly muscular and divided into three layers. Into three layer inner endometrium middle myometrium hala tapare huchi outer parietal peritoneum बाय एपिमेट्रियम्स मध्य अच्छे हला तीन टा लेयर रे रही हला आउट ऑफ व्हिच जहा भीतर एंडोमेट्रियम्स लेयर इज हाइली वैस्कुलर सबुट इंपोर्टेंट लेयर होची दैट इज एंडोमेट्रियम लेयर इज एंडोमेट्रियम लेयर इज हाइली वास्कुलर हला हाइली वास्कुलर माने आ भितरे ब्लड कैपिलरीज रही वास्कुलर एंड इट इज द साइट फॉर एक्युमुलेशन ऑफ फाइटस हला जो फाइटस डेवलपिंग एम्ब्रियो जो डेवलपिंग एम्ब्रियोटा रहिबो हला फाइटस डेवलप्स इन दिस लेयर फाइटस फाइटस माने डेवलपिंग एम्ब्रियो जो एम्ब्रियोटा इटि तैयारी के आसिबो एपटे आसो एपटे आसो हाला यही जगार से डेवलप कर फाइटस डेवलप्ड देयर डेवलप्ड देयर तापर पड़ा भाजिना हाला तापर परिवार दैट इज भाजीना. इट इज अ लॉन्ग ट्यूब लाइक स्ट्रक्चर. ए लास्ट पार्ट दैट इज कॉल्ड द भाजीना पार्ट. इट इज अ लॉन्ग मस्कुलर ट्यूब लाइक स्ट्रक्चर लाइक कनेक्टेड विथ सर्विक्स. इट इज अबाउट 10 cm length. It is about 10 cm length. Kata itiwa? 10 cm length. The opening of the vagina, that is called vaginal orifice. Vaginal orifice. Right? Upar likhiwa. The opening of the vagina. The opening of the vagina is called vaginal orifice. That is called vaginal orifice. In virgin girl, There is a membrane partially cover the vaginal orifice called hymen. That is called as the hymen. So in virgin girls, there is a membrane is here which partially covers the vaginal orifice, that is called as the hymen. So this is the uterus. Actually, the upper part of the uterus is called fundus, where the isthmus is open. The middle part, that is called as the body, and this part is called as the cervix. Actually, the functional part, that is the body parts. It is a muscular, hollow, pear shape. Pear means what? Naspati. Pear shape. Even our tinita layer. Functional layer is endometrium, which is very much important and highly vascular. That is endometrium. Below the endometrium, there is a thin layer of myometrium, and totally the outside, that is called as the peritoneum. But the functional layers of the uterus, that is called the endometrium. The last part, that is cervix, which leads to the vagina. Vagina is the main copulatory organs of the female. It is near about 10 cm long. It is also a hollow and muscular organ. The outer opening of the vagina, that is called the vaginal orifice. And in virgin girls, it is covered by a membrane that is called as the hymen. That's all. Aaj etiki thau. Next class re ame au proceed kariba. Thanks to all.